In terms of assembly, all you need to do is pop the keyboard on the stand, place the music rest into the slot on top of the keyboard, and plug in the power adapter. Then you're ready to go. Now your power adapter is plugged in, all you need to do is turn on the keyboard and you're ready to play. Most keyboards turn on to a generic piano sound, meaning it's great for lessons because it's the voice that you'll need when you're doing the scales or arpeggios.